Stroke is the most common cause of disability in the world. More children die of stroke than die of pediatric leukemia. More women die of stroke than die of breast cancer. It's the fourth leading cause of death overall in the United States. It's a fundamental, critical, important problem causing disability and death. Some of the more subtle indications of stroke that are sometimes missed is when you're numb on one side, or you lose the ability to pronounce words, or you lose the ability to walk a straight line. You've got a certain part of your brain that controls your speech, a certain part of your brain that controls your vision. If I cause a stroke, there's dysfunction because I've killed part of the brain. One of the most common causes of symptoms in a patient, a young person that isn't a stroke, is migraine. Migraine can mimic a stroke. A migraine simply changes the blood flow. It changes the way that part of the brain works temporarily, and it can change back when the migraine is over. But during the migraine attack, the symptoms look the same. Migraine lasts until you stop it, and if you don't stop it, it can turn into a stroke. If you or someone you're with suffers the sudden onset of numbness on one side or slurred speech or inability to walk a straight line, something that could be a stroke, it's time to call 911.